made my way down the hall. I had memorized the movement from that sonata, and I walked in and weighed myself upon that tired major scale, in which all of us will be compared. Then I don't know where I've been, like a four track in the basement of one 15-year-old kid. Well, I can't spend another second wishing I was someone else. Spend some time singing a song of myself. We all stood and watched it fall, like another broken bird of the millennial. Took another week to notice that those numbers had all changed. Now I feel like there's no time to waste. So I cut off all my hair, because I can't keep looking back down on these past 2 years. Like a crack I have stepped over all those days from which I've wept. Now I just try to keep my eyes ahead. Last year I was awakening and burning bright like a Christmas tree. I wrap days in the paper sheets, cause they're not coming back to me. Try to stay awake. I've been clinging to the weeds along this riverbank. Now I struggle just to notice all the subtle things that change, like the moment of my eyes delay. The current never breaks, like the slow incessant ticking of the stock exchange. Now the model sits suspended in a dioramic view. I feel like I'm the only one that moves. Crawl out from that hole you dug and pull the words on your sorry tongue. If you block your eyes from that blinding sun, I might be gone by the time that you wake up. I might be gone by the time that you wake up.